When you go to Tijuana, you see immediately people are living in dire poverty. They are struggling to survive day to day. It is a heartbreaking condition. The roofs leak because they are generally made of scraps of wood and just tarps. In the summer, the dusty winds blow through, and in the winter, of course, it's freezing cold. It's a dreadful situation for anybody, but particularly little children. The houses are 16 foot by 20 foot, divided at the back into two rooms. There is a sleeping loft upstairs, and the children are overwhelmed. And they run up those stairs, and they run around the loft. It just brings a lot of smiles to a lot of faces. It's very basic. To us, it might appear small, but to them, it is a palace. Wood-framed house, shingled roof, and a solid concrete foundation. We make sure it's waterproof, colored with a bright paint.
It's amazing.
One day they're living in dirt, and the next day they're safe and secure in a nice, brightly colored, solid home. Keeps me going. One more house, one more family. It's a great feeling to do that and see that change in lives in just one day. Yeah.